Okay, we're out at Lafayette Animal Control Center, and this is Miko. She's up for adoption at the moment right now. She's a two-year-old female terrier mix. She's about 18 and a half pounds. She's already full grown. She's very, very affectionate and loving. She's looking for a new home. She's already spayed. She's microchipped, and she's up to date on all her vaccinations.
And she knows.
And she's a pretty little girl. Say hi, Miko. She enjoys getting her treats too. That's what she's getting right now. She's very playful and loving. She does like the other dogs at the shelter too. She's very calm. All right, Miko. Say goodbye for the camera. Say, I need a home. Somebody come get me soon, please.